thunder and over me shadows fall. Coming. Shall dream. voice whispers to me and says nothing, nothing, there is nothing.
All the pretty little horses. trees surround us on every side.
Then
in a small space I stand alone.
I turn my head and you smile there.
If then I reach out and touch your form,
where all your silence and your chaos meets,
where everything joins and parts.
Your heart
and pull its beauty to my face.
There, the bloodful falls, Red River cracks.
Behind me lies Black Mother Mountain.
The goats wheel round, great sign of loss.
And how much I wanted you, and oh Christ, how much more I want you now.
The great pain,
the great misery.
So slowly now the trees are dry dead. Walls to me, they cannot hold back the storm any longer. It will break around us first. If there's a God, if there's a God, when I stand there at the piled blood camp, again I flick open the inner eye. If you too open your eyes, you shall see the entire sky filled with weeping angels, the entire heaven filled with weeping angels, and at the central sun and sun of all, God to weeping, we shall be judged. So anyway, so your garden is most full green, and the many birds alight on its budding branches, and anyway, the lambs gambol and the children sing. Yours perhaps or mine, garden anyway, we fall beneath the waves and hope to be remembered. Anyway, anyway, the bluebirds wait over the white cliffs of Dover. So anyway, they too fall. The grass dies, the moss goes, the chalk chips away. Then below that, the rocks grade away. This is the sound of the dying, so nothing new. So anyway, you may wait under a tree or at the foot of that hill. Anyway.
Dear sir, dear lady, this carnival is dead and gone, and never any way, alas, this party never yet began. The chairs and tables, dust of dust, yes, very dust, a very rust, a very must, and farewell trust. I thought I saw you in the crowd, dear heart. You turned away from me, and then you dissolved into light. The broken lights and faded bunting call to us all the inmost light. And don't glare wide your eyes in wonder, they will flick back inside your mind. And on the bone screen of your skull, they watch no music hall salutes. So thoroughly modern now are we. But the last reel of all time most night. Its frames are glared and slow and out of focus. A Valentino, a Valium moss, all dead. The inmost night, and the little bells go tinkle, and your eyes begin to twinkle, and the joints and sinews crack.
I crackle.
It's the expansion of your mind. Death!
The choke of
death!
Mellow,
death!
The color of
death! The inmost night! The cat's face glares from shiny card. The dead cat from my past. You tumble, you froth and fun forever. An orchestra from another time. Another world, all dead. The church bells silent, the rain-stained glass of God is smashed. Take your choice, you sup with the devil, you choke on your pride forever and ever. My memory of my inmost light, it tumbles froth and fun forever. A vague memory is imagined of my would-be life. Well, that won't be, and that won't be, and that won't be, and that won't be. For my troubles and my pains, and for the losses and the wanes, I get a picture in my mind, the slyly, smiley, sly kiss of your sweet heart and face, and your legs in some final benediction. Your inmost warm heart says ta-ra, and I wish to die inside of you and push up into your heart so violently that face to face with matrix creatrix am the inmost light, the inmost night.
Sell all you have, give it to the kittens, and pour the milk on Louis' grave. And Catland, sometimes called Pussydun, opens for you instantly. It's the inmost light. It's the inmost light. Somewhere over the rainbow, on the good ship Lollipop. There, oh there, the inmost light. The happy children rise from all their pools, eyes still sealed with mud and night. It's their inmost night. And yet still I wish I could dream as when young, as she came to me so young. Yet the blood bells chime. I do not notice them. I shall not notice them. Yet the blood bells chime. Tommy Catkins still sends his regards, frozen forever on some animal's song. The last thing on his mind is marriage, but the call of home and heart. Yet the blood bells chime. 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 only I could take all of you. At once, I would take you forever and ever and ever, and only so lose myself in you. And so I smile and skip green godlike there, the picture of all rage, all lust and wanton. The inmost night and lay waste to the playgrounds. The concrete covers all. The grass sleeps and waits to rise again. It listens for the final trumpet of the inmost light, and I clench my left hand, then I open it. The gods I loved are all dead. Pages, metal signs, all gone. Edward Alexander in some sad home falls alone and sees clearly now. The inmost light, the sadness of the inmost light, the growl, the grip, and final sigh. Paint by numbers of the inmost light, the plastic form. Illusion, we just have time to swallow before the door knock of the inmost light. He waits at the door, he waits at the door. And if you see me, try to grin, and then I'll hide myself behind a ball, a sign I wish to play and run, hide and seek. The sound is gay and full of joy. It masks the binding of our eyes. The scorch of all the bonfire burns. We hop and skip and trick and treat. Just watch your heart and soul and all, and watch your back. It's waiting there and smiling there. The inmost light, unforgiving there. The inmost light, so broken there. The inmost light, howling. The inmost light.
Dead child, dead. I
such nightmares, and you're all in all of them. It's worse than you or I can ever know. On the edge of the clouds we crouch, we smile and spit. The pool of saliva coruscates below our feet. It shifts. Children with knives begin to rise from it. They laugh and blow kisses at the moon. Very close. Should a storm come, should a storm break and halo all around us as some savage and blind god jerking his hands out to us, the birds drop all around us. The altar room, all the Buddhas are smashed there. Avalokiteshvara's 100 faces are shattered. I have done this. I walked to the makeshift red brick altar 100 years ago. There is a small brass image there. I have built this. The red and black ants mill around unknown journeys. I take my lighter and torch them. I take my lighter and torch them. Take my lighter and torch them, torch them. I have done this. I'm surrounded by butterflies. The child's legs lay smashed. Please pray for him, she says to me. Too late, alas, oh, so. Too late.
Dragonflies and mayflies, no more dying, no more dying.
Death!
I see the twinkling stars, I drop a photograph, I bend to pick it up. My heart leaps as I see your face. Stare up at me from the paper, as if still alive on this earth. When I return my eyes to the stars, they're gathered, they pucker, and are blind, and are blind. Very lost away.
will say no. The bird is dead now. The voice whispers to me and says nothing, nothing, there is nothing. I look to my right and see her face again, and again the world disappears. And all fall down, all fall down, all fall down. I all fall down, all fall down. I all fall down. We all fall down. We all fall down.
What shadows we are. Shadows then lengthen, and there again the long shadows fall. When I saw the shadows and stars fall all around me as a boy, I knew this world. All we see, be, and are is imperial, empire of nothing.
And when I saw the little children sing, their mouths were red and sad, their lipstick sealed smiles, and in their minds they hold and hope some sign, some hope, the gaudy sequined dragging banner of the inmost light. Around my eyes the sewers spew and laugh, the fallen flower gazes at me reaped, the crippled cuckoo falls, broken wing, and turns around to me, and broken beak grins from its head. Thus so, no fear, thus so it has arrived, the inmost light. And if I turn my head for shame, and see my lover's rivers burst unfolding there, I'll cross my eyes, will close my heart, and whisper to her. Up to my eyes and say, if only then my light, and if only, if I had not despised the inmost light. So I kneel at Blue Gate, black mouth death, and offer as my feeble explanation. I thought so much was left, and so much time to praise and call the inmost light. And I suppose for half more of these, a dream, some broken code of morals, rising after I had touched a very breath, a narrow inmost light. If I could scatter children, if I could scatter children. And while I gaze and count my coins after your god-gold glow, they're dead, the head is dead and lead. I see and feel the hiding glow blaze behind you, the inmost light. And if your lips are taut, don't move your teeth to speak, the lines will start to fall and pull the structure of your world and all apart. And thus you see your call, the inmost night. Listen to me and laughed and said, lied and shamed, inmost light. And if you recall, I bent you like and roared. You did not see the cloud burst, wine dead towards you. The inmost light, our hands tumble towards the sky to block our visions of the inmost light. And if I pointless arch and spit white nothings at the sky, oh big boys, check it out, too fucking late. The children move through town and skip torn skirted or over hoop into the arms of inmost light. A sheer char, shrift and sharp, Christ is risen. You may creep to the cross too late, but it's much too late to welcome the inmost light. Branch, sallow, willow, yew and tree, not so gay no more. So falling, faster and faster we fall,
near a cataclysm or salvation or nothing. How terrible if we are snuffed out with just the momentary mark of smoke to array our passing, so we stand milky in moonlight. Is this all there is? Is this all there is? Is this all there is? Our eyes so fixed that the darkness surrounds us unnoticed, and we're drowned by the loss of the light. Unnoticed. Is this all there is?
Western wind, when will thou blow? The small rain down, can rain, can rain. Christ, with my lover in my arms, in my arms, I'm not from myself.
Pretty little horses, pretty little horses, blacks and bays and dapples and grays, all the pretty little horses. Way down yonder in the meadow lies a poor little lambie. Bees and butterflies flitting round his eyes. Poor little thing is crying, mammy. Rest your head upon the clover. Rest your head upon the clover. In your dreams you shall ride while your mammy's watching over. Blacks and bays and dapples and grays, all the pretty little horses, all the pretty little horses, all the pretty little horses. Rivers of Babylon flow and fall and carry away. Jesus is alone on earth. Not merely with no one to feel and share his agony, but with no one even to know of it. Heaven and hell are the only ones to know. Jesus is in a garden, not of delight like the first Adam, who fell there and took with him all mankind. Of agony. Where he saved himself. And all mankind. He suffers this anguish and abandonment. Jesus will be in agony. Until the end of the world. There must be no resting in the meantime. Jesus will be in agony until the end of the world. There must be no resting in the meantime.
To Eden with me you will not leave, to live in my cottage of crazy crooked eaves. In your own happy home, take care this night. When you let your little cat in, turn on the light. Something scurries behind and finds a cozy place to stare. Something sent to you from paradise, paradisically so rare. Tongues flowering, they leap out laughing, lapping, disappear.
And shall I see you once again? And see the flags of inmost light? And shall I turn towards the dusk? And dream of dust and broken ships? And shall they sink without a sigh and line the deeps and banners sleep? And winds blow still and clouds amass, so with a gun or with a cross or with a shrug or with a god, we catch through cracks and hear through creaks the bruises of the echoes of the inmost light, the inmost light. It says hello and far too late.
thee in most light, thee in most light.
Distorted twice.
twilight. Not blue. Nor streaked with a regal slash of red. This is the final twisted black gash. In front of me, I glimpse the dog bound dead smile. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Into these parched woods, a crippled line the path to the White Lodge. They are the entrance sight and exit sigh. The crippled line, the riverbanks. And through their praying, ferociously, the blood bell. Sounds of your farewell and songs of the radiance of your body. All of it, even the filth was gold to me, the fountain was gold. As you thrust your throat towards the panic sky, I could never reach you.
Blind and dead.
this life. Though I have shielded myself with a rosaried wall, I came to see no meanings but loss and death. And as for love, for love, for love, I know the face I shall see at the final zero. I've tasted the teeth of paradise, and I have seen the teeth of paradise. In lace.
2-1, 2-1, 2-1, 2-1.
The throats. All the unsung promises I hope to catch to hear. The throats humming in my mind. Of inmost lights hung in trees with the walkways and swings, the roundabouts spiraling in on themselves. It's all empty. My mouth would wish to cut your throat. I have controlled it with a crucifix until now, whilst the blood makes another useless halo for us. Throat, the teeth. And there, over there, the stars are out. And the inmost light prepares his final fire.
There may well be ways to catch the silence, as the words pour like honey from our mouths, as they yap and pour sweetness that rots our
teeth
and others' ears, and we weave gross nets of nothings to try and to trap meaning into this world. So without meanings, we must look into a mirror and see our lips forming a series of 100 rows of nothings. We must look into the mirror, see the self-same image being glassed and blabbing away into eternity. From the mirror, a small step to the smudges and stains tell us of the myriad faces that wedge their faces till they might crack against the glass as they mouth that wide open
soul. Oh.
It is impressed by by the grace of Lord Nothing, forever and ever. Into the structure, the smudges are inside the pain. No one shall know us, nor ever shall. And love, I believe, does not exist. And on the stars, march on and on and on to oblivion.
And so we fall under the hooves of all the pretty little horses. And we see clearly now the inmost light.
His eyes, poor little thing, cries mommy. Hush you by, don't you cry, go to sleepy little baby. Hush you by, don't you cry, go to sleepy little baby.
When you wake, you shall ride all the pretty little horses.